Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
Hi guys, this is Rakul and today you are with me behind the scenes of a photo shoot that I'm doing for myself. So yeah, we're trying to get a blend of a mix of looks, you know, starting from something which is fresh and young and just happy to something which is such a fusion of a trench coat with the hair all pulled back. And there are a lot more interesting looks, so keep watching. So three must-haves wardrobe essentials for me would be a white shirt, a pair of well-fitted denims, and I guess a black kanji. I think I can't do without these two. This look is a mix of grungy and sporty yet sexy. We're trying to achieve something different, as you see from the makeup. This is, a little in the tanned bronze zone. So yeah, I think you'll get to know more once the final shot is out. My go-to piece would be a pair of well-fitted denims with a white shirt. I think that never goes wrong. I love bags and I think that keeps changing with the kind of new designs that come. But if I have to pick one, I'd say I use Prada a lot. I use Dior. I just generally love working out. I just have to sweat every day. If I don't sweat and if I still look decent enough post my workout, I don't like it. I just say, no, you haven't trained me well enough. I like to sweat it out. I love working out. But I think when you have a flat stomach, you can really carry crop tops and your high waist pants, a lot of things that otherwise you might not want to wear. Even Indian lehengas for that matter look really nice if you have a flat stomach. So this we're doing an out and out fitness look, so trying to show what you were talking about, the abs and the body, so yeah, just doing a fitness look. I like to work out in the morning because then it just recharges me and then I'm done for the day, because you never know how hectic your day ends up being by the end of it, and then heading to the gym becomes a task. But so I like to work out in the morning. Three things that I would suggest is, firstly, nothing comes easy, so you need to work out, you need to eat right, and then most importantly, you need to feel really good about doing the first two. So this is a grunge, funky look. It's a lot of metal, studded, neat hair. So a little bit of a rock star vibe, if I would say. But yeah, we've tried to experiment on that as well, which you'll know once you see the picture. But it's a little high fashion. Last look of the day. With this, I am done for today. I can go eat now because I don't have to show my stomach anymore. I hope you guys enjoyed the behind the scenes of photo shoot, seeing all the hard work that goes in to get that one perfect shot. So guys, if you like this video, then like, comment, share and subscribe to Pink Villa. Now,